Three, two, one, vote.
And this is semifinal two, match number two here on Galileo. Blue with the advantage here, looking for the final ticket to our finals. 34-76, the Alliance captains back for the Blue Alliance. One, two, four, blue, one bouncing out and across the floor. Drivers now in control. 34-14 for the Blue Alliance advantage. A split pair heading in first into that upper hub. Machines starting to collect. 25-86 on the far side of the field. The Copperbots from Calumet playing the defense, loaded up with two pieces of Blue Alliance cargo, trying to reduce the firepower of this incredible Blue Alliance. Two shots up for the Red Alliance, missing. Another two shots, this time from the Robbinsville machine. No dice for Red, and Blues keeps the advantage 52-30. This will help. Six more points coming through the upper hub for the Red Alliance with a minute and a half in play. Funky Monkeys lined up on the tarmac, trying to find some space. Heading back to the near side of the field. One, two, up for the Funky Monkeys out of San Jose. 17-56 will join them. Their alliance partners from Illinois and Code Orange rounding out that Blue Alliance, keeping the lead. 75-54, 70 seconds left. Long shots coming in. Nemesis on the near side and their opponents, Argo, 17-56. Keeping it close here. 75-58, still too close to call. 55 seconds left. Code Orange dialing it in. Both shots bouncing off the rim. An opportunity for Red as Nemesis sinks one for two. Bedford Express sinking one for two as well. Lucky bounce for the Funky Monkeys as a piece of cargo for Blue filters through. 36 seconds left. Blue with the advantage, looking to take it to the finals is the Blue Alliance. Can they close it out? Or does Red have something left in store? Back to climb. 25-86, the Copperbots out of Calumet. They're joined by Nemesis. Blue heading back as well. 16 seconds left. Nemesis up on mid. Calumet looking for the traversal. Two blue machines up high, looking for traversal. Code Orange swings onto the traversal bar. Time will expire here in match number four here in the semifinals. Unofficially Blue with the win, but it can all come down to these. Our second set of finalists here on the Galileo field. Your number six Alliance takes it with a score of 124-118 as we set up for the finals here. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause here for your number seven ranked